Angola's President Joao Lorenco is toasting victory. On Monday, the Southern African country's Electoral Commission